Y'all homeboy from Oakland, California, showing love. Big Tree, the top.
Y'all should have been dating the sister that I was dating. Called myself High Tech Tricky. Took her out to the Olive Garden. The waiter sits us down and break out and say, "Super salad." She's like, "Super salad? How big is that? That come with crawfish, chicken, croutons?" I'm embarrassed as hell. I'm like, "He meant soup or salad? For real? Don't do me like that." Then I, Shivery ain't there. I went and bought her some perfume. Bought her some of that good smelling perfume. She opened it up. She say, "Channel number 9? I'm like, "That's Chanel. Get my shit back." Whoa. My God. And ladies, y'all doing some of the craziest shit right now. Why y'all shave off all y'all eyebrows and paint them back on? Be walking around here like, "Huh? Huh?" I ain't gonna lie, me and my girl one time was doing a thing. Her eyebrows fell off and she was expressionless. I'm like, "Do you like it? You don't like it?" Give it up on my big girls now. Where are my big girls at? Ooh, I love your old big girl. Embrace your pouch. I'm being real. Y'all gotta embrace your pouch and watch it. It's nothing but the inner kangaroo. I'm being real. Love your old nice girl with old nice pouch and watch it. You know, I can't stand there for 30 minutes while y'all trying to figure it out and hold your breath. Getting all blue. This ain't my side. This ain't my side. Let's go forward. I'm being real. I'm being real. I ain't never met a woman who didn't have no hot, good coochie up under that pouch. I'm being real. I call it the hot pocket. Ooh, I love that hot pocket. Love the old hot pocket. Being real. This last bit thing I got out of hand, I'm being real now. Come on, we're gonna take this all home. Why would a woman that likes a woman get with a woman that looks like a man? That's an oxymoron, ain't it? Then y'all get mad at us with all the skinny jeans, but this bitch got on my jeans. She got on my 38s and 36s. What else is it to wear? Huh? And then you got all these metro, you know, they call them metrosexual brothers, you know, up in there arching their eyebrows all in the middle of the mall, you know. You know what I call them? I call them metro PCS brothers, you know. Hello, hello, hello. For real, walking around here with shape ups on. Looking thick. It's looking topsy and turvy. I'm ready to push you down. Being real. You know, I knew a dude was gonna be gay when he was early, you know, if he's young, you know. I knew a dude, I knew my cousin was gonna be gay because he was tetherball champion 2 years in a row. Ooh, sickening. I'm being real. I mean, who remember being a kid? Who remember being a kid? Oh my God. It was so simple. All I had to do was get in the trash and just make my bed, go to school. Now these kids, they fat in the garden, they don't go outside. Who remember me and mama told you to get lost in Mickey? I'm being real. Like, who remember that old school sour grass with the yellow grass on the top of it? Ooh, oh my God. Till your mama told you it was that cat piss all on it. You like, the cat piss. Who remember that old school douchebag used to be on the back of your mama's shower curtain? You know that red and blue joint? You know that thing? I got out of my mama when I found out with the douchebag, but she put on the side of my face when I had a headache. You know, I didn't know what that douchebag was. For real, too much. Man, another thing been killing me right now, this reality TV is setting us back like 20 years. I'm being real, setting us back. For real, you got all these reality housewives and ain't nobody married on the show. Somebody please from Oakland or Richmond, please get on the show and beat Tammy up. Please. Oh, she's a bully. I ain't a bully. For real. My show was that Love and Hip Hop. Oh, that Love and Hip Hop. That was the one with Jim Jones and his mama and all that on there. She couldn't spell a lick. It was embarrassing. You know, I was like I'm being real. Like, everybody knew Jim Jones' mama was a crackhead. Can't nobody tell me that wasn't Frankie. I know Frankie when I see Frankie. I'm promoting. I'm being real. Why crackheads always steal your shit and help you look more? I'm being real. God bless y'all, man. God bless y'all. Good night. Thank y'all.